This past January, we had really awesome weather and decided to head down to southern Maryland along the Chesapeake Bay coastline to check out the Calvert Cliffs. It's a 1.8-mile hike there and back. It's super scenic and leads you out to a small beach where you can see the cliffs and hunt for shark teeth and other fossils. Luckily, we were able to find some. I highly recommend checking this place out. It's worth it. Sometimes, the coolest places are right here in your own backyard.